Another day of the government shutdown. Another act of kindness from the community. This time it was lunch, served up by Brother in Arms Barbecue. Lunch for the men and women who work and support the flight control tower at Orlando International Airport. Joel saw a post on Facebook about how the shutdown is affecting a former high school and Marine buddy.
And I felt it was my obligation, my duty as a brother, as a former Marine, former Devil Dog. I got to take care of my Marines, you know. And my job is basically in the Marine Corps was to cook. So I never wanted to see any Marine go without eating.
Now some government employees have a whole new worry. What's going to happen to some of their insurance plans?
Furloughed employee Doug Lowe says so far the government continues to pay for health insurance, but he and thousands like him are on their own when it comes to dental and vision insurance.
If we want to keep it active, we've got to pay for that out of our pocket. And my personal dental vision plan is $52 a paycheck, so that's $104 a month.
They say in the big scheme of government shutdown life, it's quickly becoming a luxury they can't afford.
If flat out being able to pay the rent, have gas to make it to work, have money for food.
Another concern, what happens to their dental and vision insurance if they don't pay under these unusual circumstances? Will it get canceled? One of the many unanswered questions as the length of the shutdown moves the nation into uncharted territory. In Orange County, Michelle Meredith, West 2 News.